I don't know if that worked. Jesus! The thing's
Hello.
disappeared.
Wow.
Go on, do the fucking thing.
Hello, hello, and welcome to More Feed the Beast with us two. What have we done? We've added some extra mods. So more mods, yes. And one of them is the hat mod, and Jack's now got Philip Schofield on his head.
I have Phillips.
Wow.
You've got plunger.
It's weird because it bugs out, so the hats that I see aren't the hats that he sees, so it's quite
Yeah.
different. I look pretty cool with my top hat, I think.
Yeah, I have a top hat, and he can see himself wearing the same top hat that I can see,
Yeah.
but I can see him with a plunger on his head.
And I can see him with Philip Schofield on his head. So, right.
Ow.
Are you actually? I don't know. Wow, you're
Oh.
taking
Oh,
damage. Yeah.
you have a giant hand.
That's what you had before.
You look so ridiculous. I'm starving to
Probably.
death. Give me pork chops.
I have one pork chop. Here you go. Yep. And the big mod that we added is, or that I added, is Galactic Craft.
Thank you.
So, because we didn't really have a name for this series at all, did we?
Modtopia.
Yeah, for Modtopia. We didn't have an aim for it at
Oh,
all.
a name. I thought you said a name.
Yeah, an aim. So now
A
our
name.
aim is to go to the moon with the
Okay.
help of Galactic Craft. So this big factory is going to become a space station. And we're going to make rockets and a launch pad. And yeah, we're going to try and get ourselves to the moon. Is that all right with you?
Yep, that's cool.
And then we're going to colonize the moon. And take over all its inhabitants.
The
You've
moon.
now got a leprechaun's hat.
You've still got your giant hand.
I thought we had to unlock hats to get them, but hey,
Apparently not.
I don't know. It's a bit weird. Right. So, objectives for today for me. Firstly, I don't know how long I'm going to be able to play for because I might have to go and eat soon. But I will be back afterwards anyway.
Well, you can just like nip out, I'll continue.
Right, yeah, so objectives for today. Sort out all these chests, get them into the sorting system. Work out what I'm gonna need to make everything. We're gonna need to go to the moon. See
Eventually,
how f
right.
see how feasible it is. Possibly carry on building some of this place, but I might do that off camera because it's deathly boring. Just building walls. It's not what everybody wants to watch. I'm getting a bit of server lag.
Yeah, I'm not yet, so it's cool.
That may be the 10 extra mods that we've installed.
10 extra mods or just the team speak.
Yeah, possibly TeamSpeak.
Right, I'm
So
going to have
yeah,
to get some wood.
we've changed a lot of stuff since we were recording.
Since fucking yesterday.
Well, we have changed a lot of stuff. I mean, I'm using the new mic, which I wasn't yesterday. We're using TeamSpeak, which we weren't yesterday. We've installed a great big moon mod, which we hadn't yesterday.
Great big moon mod. It's not.
Great big.
Okay, yeah, it is pretty big.
It is pretty big moon. It lets us go to the moon. That's I'd say
Yeah.
that's pretty big. That's pretty important. We have absolutely loads of cobble, more cobble than we will know what to do with.
We can find something.
Well, I'm going to smelt it into stone and build our factory with it. Our space station. I'm in the middle of retexturing a painting to give us a logo. I was thinking of the name SATSA. Sparks and Turtle Space Agency, but
Satsa.
that's Satsa.
Wow.
Yeah,
Only you could come up with such a gay name.
Sparks and Turtle Space Agency. I was trying to make it so that it was Satsuma, but I needed to find something for the U, and I couldn't. So I got
Utopia.
Sparks and Turtle
Utopia.
Space Utopia Moon Agency.
Space Utopia well, Moon Agency. There you go. Yeah. There you go.
There you go. Satsuma. We are Satsuma.
Okay, we are Satsuma.
Satsuma. Wow. That's amazing.
Using our Satsuma knowledge to go to the moon. Using research recently discovered with Satsumas.
Yeah.
We are able to go to the moon.
No Satsumas were harmed during the filming of this.
Wow. How much iron do we have?
Quite a bit of ore.
Ore, and I'm guessing that's going to be in.
So ore means need to macerate, and we have over 2.5 stacks of iron ore, which gives you over 2.5 stacks, over 4.5 stacks of ingots.
You've got a telly on your head.
Have I?
Yep.
I've still got my top hat.
Right.
So macerate it before you'll get double.
Ingots. Where's the ore?
Unrefined ores, top row, near the middle.
Unrefined ores. Okay. Right.
Just come and stick it in the macerator. Where's up here and then.
Oh yeah, we have an electric fan. Duh.
Yeah, but macerate it first.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, which one is the macerator? I believe it's this one. Yes! First go.
I might need to make my drop box bigger because it's a bit small.
Okay.
But that would be sort of complicated. It'd mean making another redstone engine and.
There's nothing in here, okay? There's nothing in this chest just before you complain, okay? I want to see what it does.
Nothing in what chest?
This one that I'm pointing at.
Where are you?
Never mind, it doesn't do anything. You have a baby Enderman on your head, I think.
That's what you had earlier. We're sort of cycling through. Oh my god. I can't get through a door.
Haha. Yay! Dust.
I'm sort of sorting stuff out manually as well.
Wow. Okay.
It's quicker.
I left some stuff in the macerator. You can have that.
Okay. More cobble. Takes a bit of time to open chests. That's a bit annoying.
Right, so.
One chest has just stayed open.
Right, so. Doof, 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 doof. Doof. Doof, 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 doof. Yes. Oh no!
These will both go into. The monazit can go into unrefined ores, even though that won't be in the sorting.
There we go.
Fruit and veg.
Fruit and veg. There we go.
Gems and ingots, so I'll put.
Yes!
Earth shard in there. To anyone that I haven't explained this, I don't know whether I explained this or not yesterday. This obsidian chest is a diamond chest encased in obsidian, and basically it's explosive resistant. So if we have something that goes extremely wrong and everything blows up, we don't lose all the most precious stuff. I'm getting interference from your microphone.
I think I pushed this one.
That's better now.
I pushed it. I wasn't even talking about my mic. Go on.
What?
I have babies now. But
you have babies?
Yeah, I have babies.
Who with?
These are my babies. Oh no, he's looking the wrong way. Come on, baby. Babies. Yeah. No one's ever going to touch my sunglasses again. I don't know if it will kill you. I wonder if my babies will try to kill you.
I've got no idea what you're talking about.
I think my babies will try to kill you.
What do you mean?
My babies! I'm different!
Oh, God, you've not made them, have you?
Target lost.
Seriously, have you made the weird thingies that are useless?
They're not useless. And they're not weird. They're my babies.
Oh, my God. Right, so if anyone doesn't know what we're talking about, these are useless, weird things.
They're my babies!
That have been made by Jack that are useless.
They're not useless, okay? They're extremely cool, and they're so cute.
Have you noticed? Hey, have you noticed when you open your inventory, you've now got slots for your air tanks and stuff for going to the moon? That's pretty cool. Yeah. I like that.
It doesn't matter. Look how cute these are.
I will kill them all.
They'll kill you first. I'm gonna make loads of them. What are they
for? No! Please, no.
Then don't kill any, or I'll make loads.
Don't ruin this series with weird ass things.
They're not weird, okay? They're my babies. Don't talk about my babies like that.
He's gonna go into gems.
They're so cute. Can't talk about them like that. Oh. I can hear them talking. Like, is anyone there? Hello? Oh, let me get down, you stupid ladder. Hello? 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 I love you. They're so cute. Aw. Oh. Ah. Yeah, there is something that I would like to make. Sentry mode activated.
The thing that's annoying with diamond pipes is that you can only have 8 things sorted into it. Which means that with things like ores, I can only choose 8 ores that will be sorted into that chest.
Oh.
So it's a bit annoying. Ooh.
Books. I wonder if I can make books using this. Books.
Gems. Gems and ingots.
Monster spawn.
Searching.
Okay, book.
Redstone and redstone related. We have quite a bit of redstone, which is good.
Hey, do we have an induction smelter?
No, but I think it was something on my list at one point.
Can we make it?
What do you need?
Don't know.
Look it up.
Induction. Smelter. Holy shit. How? Ooh. Do we happen to have any machine frames left over?
No, but they're easy to make.
Okay. But if you make a machine frame, I'll make the rest.
Okay.
We need invar and copper. Is that a bad thing?
We should have both of them.
Okay.
You'll have to just look through all the chests. Machine block. Oh, machine frame might be harder. machine frame is going to be harder. Oh no, iron, gold, and glass. That's cheap.
Right, I made a redstone reception cell.
Wait a minute, it's getting dark. I'm going to go to bed.
Oh, you want to go to bed, eh? You want to go to bed, eh? Okay, I'm going to bed.
Yeah. To the bat cave.
Let me get to bed. I'm in bed. Oh, yeah, I'm a little turret. That's so cute. Okay. Oh, my back.
My lovely purple tunnel.
Hey, I can see my... Oh, okay. I get what the problem is. Okay. There it is. There. Okay, I fixed it. It's cool. Get into bed.
I'm getting into bed. I don't know why I put water here instead of ladders. So slow to climb up.
Do 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 do. Oh yeah. Ew.
Come on. Yay, I'm in bed.
Aw, they all went hello.
Yeah.
Right, it is morning.
Hello, my babies, I love you. I love you too. Morning has broken.
Okay, we need Inver and copper and a bucket.
Have you got any food, by the way?
I do. I am as well, but I need to.
Oh god, your turrets are speaking.
Yeah.
Where are they?
Don't kill them.
No, where are they? I'm not going to kill them.
They're in my armor.
Aren't they supposed to kill mobs?
Yeah, they are. That's why they're there.
Then what good are they sort of in your armory? Why they need to go outside?
Because you can move them.
Oh my god, they're shooting me.
Of course they are. They're defensive turrets, you idiot.
Are they supposed to... But I'm a player. I'm not a...
You're not supposed to be in my armory. Get out. Searching. You've got a little man sitting
on your
head.
So have you.
Do you have any invar?
I've still got a top hat for me. Not on me, no, but... Can I have some food, please? And I'll get you your invar.
I'll get the food. Get out of my house before they kill you.
Yeah, well, sort of. Every time I move, they like shoot. Ow! This is ridiculous. I took less damage jumping out your house.
That'll teach you to come and take my shit.
Can you, like, program them to not be hostile towards me?
No.
No, but I mean...
If I could, I wouldn't.
No, but I mean, if you could, because, like, that way we could set a whole load up around the factory. So that they don't kill us.
Where did you go?
Outside.
I can see.
In front of your back door.
You've got a little girl sitting on your head. Oh, that's disgusting. I think it's Justin Bieber.
You're going by me.
Yeah,
have we got a laggy problem? Melon, thank you.
Okay, here you go. I can only give you that many because I'm hungry as well.
Three years later when they finally restore all my health.
Yeah.
So basically they don't shoot you, but they'll shoot anything else.
Yep.
That's useful.
I don't know whether they shoot hostile mobs or not.
If they don't shoot hostile mobs...
mobs, you idiot.
Oh.
Passive.
Yeah, because if they don't shoot hostile mobs, they're completely useless.
They could be good defense against you.
Gems and ingots.
Prevent
any
griefing.
Gold in there?
Right, do we have any invar? What's on your head? You have a flag!
Wow.
Oh, no, it's changed again. You've got a little robot lady. Oh, she's holding a diamond. Oh, that's cute.
Everything keeps changing. Yours has changed. You've got an ender chest.
It's tin.
I'm making your machine for him, by the way.
Yeah, okay.
Ah, I'm going to go and have to eat.
Gobble.
I'm going to have to go and... How do you have
to... Invar... Fuck.
Right, I'm going to leave you to it.
Okay, quickly tell me how you make invar.
Invar. Well, you've got a not enough items thing, you know.
It doesn't work.
If you type in...
How do you make invar?
Invar.
Hmm?
Invar ingots.
Iron dust. And
invar blend.
Pulverized ferrous metal.
Invar blend is iron dust and pulverized ferrous metal, which comes from ferrous ore.
Okay.
When you put it in a mass, or possibly in a pulverizer.
Okay.
Or a macerator.
Fuck.
Wait a minute.
Ferrous? Was it ferrous? Yeah, we have ferrous ore. It's okay. We have enough.
In a macerator.
Yep, I'll do that now.
Should give it to you. Right, I'll be back. Anyone who's watching on my channel can switch over to his channel.
Yay.
See what he's doing.
Yeah.
And I shall be back soon. Goodbye.
Goodbye.